Hey everybody, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube.com. Stars in town. Energy drinks. Wipe this off. Just got done watching that. You got town. And I was ready to original pop. Crazy for the caffeine. 18 years old and adults on the carry, bitches. Script. Weather reports going to be hot as hell, triple digits again. So Monday, set. Okay, this is 9/11. What's going on? That's when it went for the news, didn't know what's going on. As I would, you know. So, know the teacher. I don't know what class, you know, we didn't, you know, place in Illinois High School as freshman. I saw this second tower, the plane hit line. So, yeah. We was able to do, you know, because, you know, yeah. So, unbelievable. And, Americans, YouTubers, YouTube land, the war will never, ever forget. We will remember an unbelievable. It is shocking, like, all that, all, you know, what happened. It's insane. It's really insane. It's speechless, and so awful. That's like one of the worst things. But, I'd be in my lifetime. Oof. So Monday, my girlfriend chopped the capuchin when Grandma took me to Subway, so I got, always get foot long. I don't know what bread I got. Italian and herb and cheese bread? Toasted pizza, pepper jack cheese, pizza sauce, toasted banana peppers. Jalapenos ranchers and Deaky Derek when large pumpkin pie blizzard. I paid $5 and the cash from a girlfriend's gift to her grandma so she don't have to pay and pay Subway $10. So I did Red State Update, YouTube and Patreon podcast at 7 and drink Nas Regular Original Pop. So Tuesday, yesterday, my dad came 7:30 to bring more salmon, mashed potatoes, and gravy. The $4 prices in the canned jar. Brown gravy one. And my girlfriend's kitchen and I love it. You know, corn and green beans, sugar, cookie icing. I will go to Mount 21. So. And Tuesday, America Got Talent, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. So I just got done watching it. So I'm gonna go Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois. Movies, food, drinks, Deaky Dairy Queen, Cracker Barrel, Starbucks. The movie was gonna be Angry Bird to the movie. My girlfriend jumped sketch one, gonna get just get the chips, no cheese. I was gonna get a free meal and popcorn, like a cherry coke, and a water. So, well, her Starbucks would have been, you know, a probably a small with no whipped cream. Send me a milk cappuccino. Yeah, I don't know if I would do with coffee. Or okay, PlayStation 3 college football. I beat Wake Forest and Bowling Green beat us. So, 4 to, you know, 3 hours, rematch, revenge, redemption, Florida State, you know, fuck over, screw my team. I did sign out. I saw it was the fourth quarter, the last quarter. I don't know what was going on. So, I apologize to my team once again. I can't believe I did that. So, 3 hours, rematch, revenge, redemption. So, I beat Florida State. I was saying probably a blow up, but I don't know. I think it's probably, you know, it was a big fucking deal in a big way. So they beat us. We did tons of interception. They came here, some touchdown, the defense switch and everything. We couldn't get nothing going, you know. Kevin Martin, you know, Ricky Williams, it was injured. So I think the Big 12 was Texas A&M Aggies. So yeah, the Pac-10. I think it's Pac-10. I think it's Pac-10. UFC. They beat UFC LA, cause it was, and it was the UFC Trojans is the Big Ten championship. I don't know if they won or not. UNLV Rebels. They won. So Texas probably got a win in Oklahoma. I think Oklahoma State. Did Florida beat Michigan? Ohio State. Georgia Bulldogs upset. You know, LSU Tigers is gonna go national championship, but not meant to be. If Florida had to win it, I would have said Virginia Tech. They rank now. Miami, they won their bowl game. They rank. Bowling Green, they lost their bowl. That's weird, I didn't even see that. That's you and Mustangs, they won their championship. They got six, but maybe it didn't count. I didn't see them. Weird. Florida won. They might have beat Michigan, I don't know. I think Virginia got them. So we was a Gator Bowl. We won. Martin played injury. Ricky Williams done. So yeah, defense coming all the above. You know, Noel Newell came through. Martin passed for a touchdown. And Jenkins come. You know, we do. Lost like defense. Lewis. You know, one defense. But he was a senior. He's gonna go. Kevin Martin, he going to the pros. Riley, you know, like that, you know, he had two interceptions. I think he had another one in that bowl game. Gator Bowl game. Or Gator Bowl. But one he dropped and a lot of mistakes, so yeah. I don't know. So he did touchdown hurting, you know. So yeah. National championships. Wisconsin, they won the Big Ten championship versus Texas A&M Aggies. I think Wisconsin, they won the national championship. So it was Florida State versus Louisville Cardinals. Florida State, they won the FedEx. We played Rutgers. Their best, their good running backs got injured too. That was a bizarre game. No Heisman, some records and stuff like that. So suck ass kickers report the toy box. Suck ass reminds me of more Rest Stop too. Fuck that movie, weird movie. It's like that. I think everybody dies. You know? So, the RV is haunted and all that. And it's the same, like Red Stop 2, you know. I don't know. That's just it. That might be a part of Red Stop, really. Might look like that. That killer. Might be a part of it. I don't know. So I got my girlfriend's help to capture one. Quaker oatmeal, cocoa, and sea salt. And Amazon. Was the 19th Friday and now Monday, so yeah. Let's go up in here. What a report. What a report, what a bug. On the full floor, I don't know. So now 90, feel like 93. This can't be it. Stupid phone. I got an update here. It's pretty okay. Now, okay. 79, feel like 79 clear. YouTubers, YouTube one. I don't know where the Amazon, eBay, PayPal, no. The stores, you know. I don't know where to get a good phone. I'm not gonna use my damn iPhone phone. So UV, orange 7 high, reduced sun exposure and apply sunscreen pollen. Orange 9 medium high. Pretty dumb here. Pretty dumb. Pollen, ragweed, grass, today's condition. The quality of pollen grains in the air for Wednesday will be falling, but will remain in the high range. This relief in pollen level is caused in part by rising relative humidity and relative weaker winds. So, average high 84, low 59, dew point 73 degrees, humidity 85%. What a phone. Sunrise, sun and moon, sunrise 6:31 in the morning, sunset 7:08 p.m. The moon is waxing, GIBBOUS. 10 days if we can. Okay, tonight, low 71, mostly clear. Thursday, high 91, low 72, mostly sunny. So, Thursday, day heat index reading 95 to 100. Friday, high 85, low 60, partly sunny. Saturday, high 84, low 62, partly cloudy. Sunday, high 90, low 67, partly cloudy. Monday, high 91, low 70, partly cloudy. Tuesday, high 89, low 69, partly cloudy. Next Wednesday, high 87, low 67, partly cloudy. Next Thursday, high 86, low 67, mostly sunny. So, Thursday, September 19th, day mostly sunny with mildly scattered thunderstorms, chance of storms 30%. High temperatures around 86 degrees, viewpoint will be around 70 degrees with an average humidity of 73%. Winds will be 4 miles per hour from the northeast. Thursday, September 19th, night. Partly cloudy with scattered thunderstorms. Chance of storms 50%. Low temperatures around 67 degrees. Dew point will be around 68 degrees with an average humidity of 88%. Winds will be 5 miles per hour from the south-southeast. Did I do Friday? Next Friday, high 81, low 60, 60% chance of storm. And I didn't. So, Friday, September 20th, day partly cloudy with a 60% chance of rain and sun intense. High temperature around 81 degrees. Dew point will be around 66 degrees with an average humidity of 74%. Winds will be 9 miles per hour from the west northwest. Friday, September 20th, night partly cloudy with a slight chance of rain. Chance of precipitation 25%. I'm sure the same. But chance of precipitation 20%. Low temperatures around 62 degrees. Dew point will be around 63 degrees with an average humidity of 89%. Winds will be 7 miles per hour from the west northwest. So YouTubers and YouTube, leave me a comment down below how they do it. Let's go with famous. Remember those lost 18 years ago. Those 18 anniversary of 9/11 attacks, 6 things we learned about terrorism since 9/11, 9/11, health fund, private survivors, so if you learn about it. Some can't get more worse than that. Daniel Johnson. First name D. That probably is Daniel. D-A-E-I-E-L. Legendary Austin Senior son of every guy. Boy, oh boy. Yikes. That is something. Yeah, Walter White lookalike went in on probation violation for meth charge. Good stuff, right? Yikes. Go with Google News. That worked out pretty good. No, not that. I'm already done with that. Let's go with Google News. Four news. Eep. Okay, Israel defend force strike Gaza after rocket target southern Israel. Israel PM NETANYAHU whisk away in AMID current. W has entered HIS SKD. NETANYAHU ANNEXATION pledge denounce as dangerous and racist. Ex-Bush aide deadlock likely against an Israel despised NETANYAHU prosperous pledge to a guarding view on ENTANYAHU prosperous land grab prison, not peace. Odell could cause drug and food shortage, okay? And YouTubers in YouTube mode, do three things. Sign up three accounts. Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. And subscribe. And click the notification on N64. Because he goes deep into facts and truth of BREXIT. So, like that, I don't know, for the end of the dream season, YouTube, 18 years old and old adults only, really. But I don't, you know, come on. I like that, you know. What a possible Trump deal on current sanctions might look like. What does John Bolton's departure from the Trump administration mean for U.S. Iran standoff? Iran, LAUDS, Trump sacking of John Bolton. Future Iran nuclear deal needs stronger verification. Falls over 2% on report Trump discussed using Asian Marine. State Department approved Poland's $6.5 billion F-35 fighter jet order. Judge Rue. Judge ruled suspension of parliament is unlawful. BBC News. What does the Queen do now that parliament's bending? If Boris Johnson mislead the Queen, it would be a bad look. Even for him, Boris Johnson could break good. Queen gets dragged into BREXITQUAGMIRE CORBYN because mainstream just and EXTREMISN back into fashion. No deal. It's off the table. What should boys be voting in? Best boss, Santa. BORIS. So that's it, you know. Got a subscribe click notification bell on that for still. Migration to Greece is rising as ERDOGAN ones and still more. Newly identify IDENTIFED electric ill EEL is the most powerful ever found, say scientists. Great. Tropical depression likely to form soon near border and move into Gulf of Mexico. Watching the tropics. A tropical storm might actually impact Alabama Sunday and Monday. Invest 95L near the Bahamas may develop into tropical storm this weekend over the Gulf of Mexico. Hurricane Tracker. The three system CHURING torch DORIAN RAVAGED bomb. Tropical depression has 60% chance of forming heading for the Gulf of Mexico Sea forecast. Upper storm HUMBRTO or depression could form near the Lake Pacific.
What?
Boy, I might gotta watch a video on YouTube. This is insane. Meghan McCain, I would create a coup or COUP as a march on Camp David if Trump invite Taliban. Rocket attack on U.S. ambassador in Afghanistan on the relevant conversion. Taliban warns U.S. will soon regret banning peace talks in Afghanistan after KABUL bombing on and Essex of Philly. He did. He was talking about, you know, what was it? Is that yesterday or the other day? He was talking about that. I don't know if it's on his show or Road Rocket. He dive in or both. So he said, you know, how to do himself that check. Well, that's the thing. I don't know if I checked that out or not. But that's the thing about it. Essex is a real boy. He knows his stuff, so got to check that out. Afghanistan, what now? MARCTHIESSEN Trump's Taliban invite is one of the most shameful moments of his presidency. I know we'd stay up to be all over that. Trump administration isn't granting temporary TEMPORARY protection for Bahamians. Crew search for the dead as DORAN toll grow in the Bahamas. Trump ADMIN won't give TEMPORARY protection status to Bahamians, BAHANIANS, who fleed Hurricane DORIAN. Bahamas government denies report it discourse. DIS discourage DORIAN aid to chartered ABACO Islands, how to help her It can be RIAN, survivors and bombs. Bombs want tourists to know it's still open for business. Hellcat leader urge attack on the west on the road.
Fuck you!
Damn. I thought some of them were dead. Dead, burning moon. Hey, the Talbot. Hey, Al-Qaeda. Hey, Isaac. Hey. The Hamas. And terrorist groups. That's a ball of money. That's if you know you can touch them too. Okay. Let's go with the U.S. At least 16 states reject settlement with OxyContin. OxyContin. Makers. Do. Pharma. PURDUEPHARMA. PURDUEPHARMA. TENTATIVELY. Several thousands of opium cases. Arizona. Attorney General, nearly half of the state, 2,000 local governments reached deals with PURDUEPHARMA harm. Opium. Virginia joined states suing owners of PURDUEPHARMA. Okay. Boy. I were to stab with pocket knives and former police. MULTIPLE injured and stabbing in Tallahassee. Live updates. MULTIPLE people stabbed in Tallahassee. Suspect in custody after five people stabbed. Florida. Industrial Park police said. Tallahassee stabbing five flies after. Incident at DYKE industry place. Police stabbed five people at Fort Work Place after a dispute has been said. For the Green Ridge, that five co-workers that payments tax person. Yankees are survivor obsessed with Bumblebee get a special birthday surprise. There we go. That's a thing, you know. That's a rare thing, him that's in a Google right there. Yeah. Good news. Cargo plane crash near Ohio airport. First responder battle. Significant fire. Boy. Cargo plane crash into repair shop parking lot near TOLEDO airport. Oh, so depressing. Do kill after cargo plane crash outside Ohio airport. Two dead in TOLEDO plane crash. Oh. Trump administration plans to ban flavor insert. Okay, there we go. A lot of stuff. What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game Monday?
It's Monday, the Cubs played the Padres. The final score was 10-2 Cubs.
What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game Tuesday?
Yesterday, they played the Padres. The final score was 9-8 Padres in 10 innings.
I was disappointed I walked. Let's talk about that, you know. Quintana, been their best pitcher, wasn't. Last night, Chatwood, I think 3-1-2-3 innings, they clinched. Whatever, you know, gave up some runs and all that, and who, Cech, walk in the game, win the run, basically, juice. But I feel sorry for Chatwood. Jason Hayward with two home runs of Chris Bryant. I mean, he's saying he got a shot, corner shots or whatever. Bias is injured, you know, broken hand or something or whatever. Christian Aldridge.
The ball tip and the foul ball, you know, right his knee, shattered his knee, broke his kneecap, done for the season. Unbelievable. Crazy, crazy stuff. Sorry for Brent Zorbus. That screwed. Because it did. There it is. Look at that. So, no doubt about it, you know, people saying, you know, Chicago Cubs in that making the playoffs, it's going to be a new team. So.
We're going to go with the standings right here, right now. Let's talk about that. We're going to dive deep in here. Look through all we can look. American League. I don't think I can use that. So, East and the Yankees. So, Central will be Minnesota Twins, because of Minnesota. This is Nashville, if you can look. The National League will be, East will be on very central, very interesting. St. Louis Cardinals, a lot of that Milwaukee Brewers of the Five, Chicago Cubs 4, Monaco, and the West will be on the Let's go with the right here, right now, American League, having St. Cordia, Joe Hanna, will be Tampa Bay, Rays versus Oakland, will be at Tampa Bay, Rays. And they can, you know, be at their play. I don't know what it is. Stadium, field, I don't say control, but could be a stadium. They get the home field advantage on top. Oakland A, you know, facing the Oakland A's. Cleveland Indians, 0.5. Boston Red Sox, I'm not going to make it. So, it's good. That's the thing about it. Cleveland Indians could hit 0.5. So, National League, right now, Washington Nationals versus Chicago Reds, we got Washington Nationals. Milwaukee Brewers, 1. Philadelphia Phillies, 2. Arizona D-Base Diamond, 2.5. They played good, but, you know. The San Francisco Giants have 0.5, we want that one, but no. But New York Mets, 3. So, yeah. gotta be something. We need to be doing the comment on doing those things, that please. Well, let's go with Merrick Gatow. So, that's what happened to Merrick Gatow. You know. So America got talent. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. 2 day rides, the live shows, the performance, vote, and DVD. 2 day rides, special guest. Nothing there was wild cards. Special guest was Queen of TV. So, Alex, D-O-W-I-S, Brave Fan Art, you know, he was in the duck and save, judges did not pick him, so, first name Chris, K-L-A-F-F-O-R-D, senior, gone, Detroit Youth Choir, had gone through, Tom Chambers gone, first name E-N-A-N-N-E, last name B-E-A-S-H-A, opera singer, judges pick her, judges tackle, gone, person Luke, last name I-S-L-A-N, Lucas tackle dog guy, Luke, last name I-S-L-A-N, singer, gone, first name N-A-R-C-I-N, last name P-A-T-R-Z-A-L-E-K, crazy guitar, he's gone. So, first name Ryan, last name N-I-E-N-I-L-L, the Duncan save, he won. The voice of service, it'd be, you know, military veterans, you know, saying to, you know, the military be unbeatable. That, you know, they're going to India at the end. So all the people I mentioned, okay. So here we go with the finals. Saw them, then you have Tyler Butler, F-I-G-U-E-R-A, they're going buzzer. Yeah. And they're going buzzer, Simon Cowell. They do the violin. So, N-D-L-E-U, Youth Choir, going through, no, this is for the finals, Cody Lee, Scene, play piano, blind autism, going buzzer, High Balance Kids, they go buzzer, no, Ukraine, they do special effects dancing video. First name B-E-N-I-C-I-O, Brian Senior, I can vote for him. Yeah. Would it be anybody else I'm gonna vote for? I don't think I'm gonna vote for nobody, so. So that's where my vote's gonna be. I don't know. That's gonna be tough. So YouTuber, do you want me to leave it? Comment down below who you're gonna vote for. I guess it would be the same time, I guess. I don't know. So, check the Tuesday, Wednesday, see the times and all that above, you know, we'll just see about that vote and all that above, so, who knows. So, what will be tomorrow? What brand new Red State up at YouTube and Patreon podcast? We're not going to come. No. We're still coming. They're going to have a lot of stuff to talk about. Finish up Slipknot. We're going to talk about Obi Trousers. 5 seconds kickoff report. K kick ass. Each pitcher is only 18 years old and go it's only you do it. So I got my girlfriend Chum's Captured One yesterday. HD high definition Blu-ray, $19.99 yesterday. It's about Beatles and stuff. So PlayStation Ultra on PlayStation 4. 1 week I got the board, but whatever. Yeah. Fuck that. One more film or whatever. Fuck. 18 years old and all the time. But 1 week Annabelle. The Cajoran series have to be 18 years old and on adults only to watch it. So 1 week to watch Annabelle, to watch Annabelle comes home. 18 high definition blue have to be $19 an hour to push me around. So yeah. So I'm excited indeed, so did the trash indeed. So like the cash, you know, I gotta pay cash, I gotta be my corporate trying to capture one, right? Gotta use her money, you know. Shoulda, but will she have ones? We don't know. I don't wanna go to my wedding. That's the same. I hope it to be tomorrow. I have an energy drink show, and it's like, where do I go for that? I gotta have some big energy drinks, right? There, Twisted Tetris in there. Got Cotton Candy, Blue Raz, or whatever. And I got it. So. Yeah. So my girlfriend dropped the sketch when she got her cup shirt. It's like that one the same sign and all that stuff that, you know, on Facebook. A bigger size, but a new one. So yeah. Oh yeah, got a replacement of Transformers 2, 3. So yeah, we're gonna go with money report. Money report. Let's go for it. Money report. Then we're gonna go with Netflix. Stephen King, he was. That's Whoopi Goldberg. I don't know what that means. A new thing? Well, I'm just saying about it. Stephen King, it's all over the place, you know. You know, on Netflix. You know, movie theaters. You know, he's a book and all, so you gotta get him. You So, I have $235 in service things. Yes, I packed up Omo, $29.01. So, yeah. So, let's go with Netflix. Because, you know, movies, I don't know, because talk about Shining and all that, you know. So, because who plus is a castle? Who? Plus exclusive. I thought there was a Netflix. I gotta get going with that. I watched a little of that last night.
Booksmart! Yes! YouTube and YouTube
and YouTube. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Gotta be something. I don't know. I see about that. Booksmart. It'd be like new commentary production. Remember about it. Like a serious. We'll probably get into that real quick. Kind of. Super bad, super bad. We'll get to it. In May! Supposed to be a crazy horror movie, short and late. Brightburn, good to go. Supposed to be crazy. Like some Superman kid or super crazy. But not like that. I'm trying to do that. I did Pets into 1 and 2, same to Hulu Plus. So, I did that, right? You know, I did that before, but, you know, because I'm going to do them again, because I'm going to watch Pets into 3 Team Remake new. I like that, you know, like me. I try to get the Creepshow 1 and 2, like, all up, like I mentioned, you know. And people, you know, I like that, you know. Because I got it. So, no, whatever, you come and say you didn't like The Shining, you like, you know, the TV, whatever, I don't know. So, yeah. But I'm very excited for all of them series and stuff, but you know, the deal, it's going to be a big deal, it's going to be crazy. What? Yeah. Well, the first Stephen King movie, that's real, I knew it was real. Yeah. Oh, look at that. Well, creep shows too, Alex. Awesome, short. Okay, the second, the chapter 2 and all that, new one remake, Demon King, it's a long time, it's 49 million. This is okay, this is a long time. Alright, alright. Shiny here, you got a signal. I don't know. So, I mean, this. I don't want to see that. Oh. See about that. The book's huge. Though. I don't know what's it. I don't know. Well, I don't know what. But it is long. Oh, it's a creep show too. Yeah. Cause you know, it's unknown. Why creep show too? That's not that long, that's one episode too. You know, it's a creep show 2 1987. You want to time in Hollywood. I wanna see that. They're like the good boys, but YouTube is not doing. Yeah. Well, then again, you know, I was a kid, so might not be that. But YouTube is doing the most. For box, I get rid of that. 1 star. Hate it. Oh, yeah, 2 hours. I like that new part. Well, yeah, Stephen King stuff. Yeah, it would be great. Alright, you know, go ahead and go. Let's go. Super bad. Let's break that down. Da-da-da. So, Jonah Hill, like I said, history. MNTVPLASSE. Seth Rogen, Bill Harbor, and the Stone, and there he goes. Yeah. So YouTubers need to comment down below. Comment down below if you're 18 years old or adults on, you know, books, movies, TV shows, everything in between. First, what's your favorite Stephen King book? What's your favorite Stephen King TV show, movie, whatever, however, miniseries? Red Rose, I did, you know. Yeah, I did like that. Tommyknockers, I did a little, you know. Yeah, my friends, maybe so like that. But that was fuck up. Let's do it, people. You know it. You know, Spotlight, Stephen King. Yeah. So, yeah. On the this website's awesome. I might go Rotten Tomatoes too. This is IMDb.com. Okay. What we got here? Gingerbread Girl. Molly 81. Okay, we're gonna go right here. Let's probably start from the beginning. Right? That's okay. Carrie, my girlfriend tried to sketch a woman, watch a remake new one in New York. But, you know, and that, for all, you know, because she's in the castle, you know.
Yeah.
As in. And the original, way better. But the remake, new one, I want to figure out just like that, you know, who played Carrie? You know, she in the castle. Yeah, big part. One best actress of all time. Queen of Horror. Sam Long. I was like, eeh. But, you know, in The Shining. When I was a kid, I was scared. Creepshow. I dug it. Good job. Well, I think thanks to Hero Plus. Dead Zone. Well, whoa, the Dead Zone with that one? Well, that might be it. But, you know, well, these went to, you know, they would go up, you know, yeah. Christina. Children in Corn. I was so obsessed with that one. Didn't they like that? Firestarter. Cat's Eye. I think, you know,
I should know that actress.
It's like she both in the, yeah, Silver Bullet. I got The Mist. I like that, you know. The Mist, you know. A video game? Maybe. We got Nami. But The Mist was maybe, you know. Yeah. Wade Dick. One twice.
I kind of, I don't know, it's interesting.
Stand by me. Return to Stand by Me. I think I might have saw it. Alma Moon. Tales from the Darks. Yeah. SM of Terror. Grave Shift. Yep. Sometimes they come back. It's gonna be forever. Sleepwalkers. My middle sister, she loved The Dark Knight. Tommyknocker. Stan. The Shit. Shock. Shake. Redemption. Mangling? Dorcy Laibone. That's a fucked up one. He did Children Corn 3? Corn 3, sometimes I come back again. Center, that's a fucked up movie. Quicksilver, Nightfire. Oh, maybe that's the one. That's Hobbit at moments. Yeah. More children corn? Wow. And I'll come back. Rage Carry 2?
Wow.
Sherman Century. Green Mile. Children corn? Alright. Red Rose. Firestarter 2. Dreamcatcher, that's a work right now. Secret Window. What's wrong with me? Yeah, I think I got it right. Let's go back to the map. It's on the list of everything, but let's go here again. Put Stephen King on there. And we go right here. Bag of Bones, 2011, M-I-S-E-R-Y, 1990, that's 1 hour 47 minutes, Night, Nightmares and Dream, Crate, 2006, 8. S-H-A-W-S-H-A-N-K Redemption. That's 2 hours and 22 minutes. 1994. The Green Mile. 1999. 2 hours and 9 minutes. The Report. 1995. 1 hour 44 minutes. The Cemetery. 1999. Cat Eyes. 1985. Yes. Drew Barrymore. That's all. Nicholas Lane, 1993. 2 hours. Theodorus, C-L-A-I-B-O-N-E. 2 hours, 11 minutes. Now, Saint is a shiny Helix, excuse me. 1997, 4 hours, 2 minutes. Children of the Corn. First original, started in 1984, 1 hour 2 minutes. Center, fuck up. Movie 1996, 15 minutes. Creepshow, the first one 1992, 2. He's 14 of that marriage. One hour 14 minutes. The Dark Half, 1993, 2 minutes. The LAGOLRS, 1995, 3 hours. Dead Zone. 2 out of 3. 5 seasons. Sleepwalkers, 1919. Had the book. I never watched it. I've never read the book. So, DESPERATIN. 2006. Reservoir Dogs. Next. Overdrive. 1986, I did watch that very shift, 1990, look at this dude again. I don't know where it's set up so you can get your corn. It's a 9 version. It might be a remake new one of the original. The Night Fire, 1987, I don't know.
So YouTubers, YouTube 18 years old adults only, let's comment down below favorite Stephen King movie and book, TV show.
Let's talk about it.
King of Horror. The books you want, you know, the books and go there. The books that will go there. A movie, you know, some of the movies are fuck up and crazy and yeah. But yeah. So yeah.
So YouTubers and YouTube, comment down below who you want to win America's Got Talent. What do you think? Favorite gone, you know, zoom.
Not gonna do champs and all that. I don't know.
But what else?
So, dude, I got 8.
But first, I'm gonna put it one for you know on the bows or grant whatever, however, white one on the bows. 2 minute microwave corn and gravy. See if I can do mashed potato, mashed potatoes and the brown gravy on the long legs. My girlfriend, but 2 minutes because paper plates they fall apart. So, 2 salmons, 3 cookies, sugar cookies, white ice. I put on the plate and see how that works. Right? The paper towels. Problems indeed. What else do we have? Get, you know, next Friday I'm gonna go food shopping. I'm gonna go for grab and catch one.
What?
Hi, dummies. I wonder what's gonna happen. This my GoPro chaps captured one grandma.
Oh go. Righty. Unbelievable. Now I'm
unbelievable. Wow. That's a big fucking see about that. So then you know, you sat. Okay.
See what ship go down, right?
So we're gonna get into right there. My girlfriend's capture one's grandma's birthday. 21st next Saturday. My mom's birthday of the 20th. I don't know. I guess I gotta ask her whoever I was. But it's weird. Well, I don't know if it's supposed to be for that week or Friday. I don't know. Apple. I'll go for that caption now. It's just a husband. Two nieces are at the top. Push hair. Of that. Halloween for trick or treating that one. Yeah, what else? Yeah. In October, November, I gotta do some work. I want my middle sister, the dirt, the hole, and all that, and do that. Wow. That'd be crazy. That'd be a good question. That's the same. That's the same. People want. If I ever found trick or treat, I gotta take my girlfriend job and capture one. Cause I don't know how they're gonna do it. Weird. I don't know. Should I be doing that? You know. We'll see about that, because it's supposed to be that in October. I guess the 23rd would be a Wednesday. Yeah. My girlfriend's got one $25 Cracker Barrel card. It was like that Christmas presents. My girlfriend's got one, got a few ones for the charity down to Kitty at the end. It's like Evansville, Indiana. So I wonder about that. What will be town, big city, Evansville, Indiana, GNC? After all, will we do vitamin shop? It's like that. Really not everything, but I guess it could be a lot. Kind of like two from each. Because I want two Rays, R-E-Z-E, two C4 originals, two Beyond Raw. That's pretty much of the tackle on GNC in the vitamin shop. But like that, you never know, but I think I will have a good feeling. I will like them. Well, teas, you know. If I knew about tea, I should watch TPX for news, YouTubers, and subscribe, click the notification bell. Keen.
And Reggie Jerks. No doubt about it, folks. Should have watched, but I did not. I'd be okay. Alright. Then I gotta buy by it, you know. No movie eligible for a free movie. They need to get rid of that. The only saying buy by a free man popper. It's a good saying. Saving money. I love their sales of nachos and cheese. That's a saying. I'm not gonna get all kinds, you know. You know, I love, you know, love tons of cheese and extra cheese. But free meat and popcorn, you know, that's on the title. Free meat and popcorn, it's free. It's kind of better setup because, you know, you get your drinks here. Then again, you know, I gotta be free, you know, yeah. Like that, you know, they might have to pay because they've control, now you're in control. So. I don't know what food they have. Me, I get the nachos and cheese, but they get free meat and popcorn. There we go. Perhaps, I don't know. I'm a chance, you know. Yeah, absolutely free. I'm just gonna tell my dad paid for it. But that's the sign I'd be, because, you know, the 7th, I have 50 bucks. Rich. Some people rich and jealous and all that stuff. But I buy a little, just almost done. Shots are pretty fucked, so did pretty good. That's pretty something with the energy drink, so this thing right here. So Friday we will see what we could do in the capable. Well, but on Amazon I'll probably talk about the probably did all that.
Google Plus. Hey now.
Oh, that's so sad. YouTube video, YouTube link.
Comment down below. Did I do YouTube Live?
Aww. So sad, so tragic. But, well, I just gotta be careful. Save something all the way above. Gotta be careful. That's the saying about that right there, you know. That's why, you know, why. Okay, well, you probably know it all the above, you know. Energy drink giving, because of their giving. You know what I'm saying? It's giving and stuff like that, you know, we do, you know. Yes, please sign me up. It's a counter effect, you know, controversial Google Plus. Hey, now YouTube Live. Yeah, we do. So, of the Clay City Online. And it's like that, you know. But, you know, that's when live, Google Plus, hey, now, and stuff that, you know, we do. You know. But then again, I guess I've recorded the laptops, the webcams, the video camcorders, and stuff there. But, you know, even Monster Energy, dude. You know how we do. You know, I want to counter and stuff then. But like the holidays, it's like shock at the price of fuck, you know what I mean? I was able to. It was really weird born the price of that.
You're rich. Yeah, buddy.
A lot of different stories and whatever, however, you know, we do. We had to get into Friday. Could be very, you know, epic indeed because all that stuff that. Saturday, no indeed if they weren't.
Hey, yeah.
Like,
the biggies.
Yeah, what ups? Well, you never know. You know.
And it's like that, you know.
It's like, you know. Like that, you know. I got told up empty, they know, but it helped itself, you know.
Like what?
You know.
But boy, I'm ready and excited. Say about Thursday. It won't be yonder. Have no TV shows, but you know.
Well, we'll be.
Yeah. That'd be kind of smart.
I could fuck.
I want. But when is it? What's the Thursday, right?
Man, I look to the South Park, you know, 25th.
I got a hit to the legacy. Let's see about that. October 10th. That will be Thursday. Well, that's 15. So the Purge TV show, I'll be watching at 6:30. I gotta do YouTube with YouTube Buddy 18 years old. Don't think, you know. I'll probably be USA Network, you know, October 15, USA Network, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. Could be even 10. Just check it. Do this. If you're 18, YouTube, you tell me if you're 18 years old. Me, I'm going to do HD High Definition Blu-ray. $19. But it's too busy to be 18 years old and adults only. HD High Definition Blu-ray. Gotta be probably $19, right? PlayStation Network Showcase. Well, that's the saying about that. Yeah, I'd probably do that, Wednesday night at 7? Yeah, what? Yeah, I'll probably do that right there, right? I think $29.99. Well, I gotta go here. I'm gonna keep you some cookies. Yeah, then they're gonna really give me a price or whatever. But that's in October. Oh, why not? But s'mores, that'd be incredible. I hope. But. No, $39.99 is October night. Yeah.
Ooh. I hope no movies. Yikes.
Wow. Different. No, see the Halloween parade. You could dare it. What kind of side blade?
Yeah. Okay.
That's like a di-
Hmm.
I don't know. That'd be interesting. That one. Oh no.
Oh my god.
I remember when we did went to DeMondre's. I guess we ate there. It was packed. Everybody said they was there. It was packed and sick. Oh well, I'm pretty well done. Saturday there would be no show. See about Sunday. Red say update. I don't know. Red say update YouTube Patreon podcast. I've listened all night drinking regular energy drink pop. Maybe Monday. It's not out. Could be maybe out late here tonight on the pub. But like that, you know, I might do that tomorrow. See about that. But oh no. I think I gotta try to wait for Saturday, because, you know. But we'll see. Friday, probably should be do a show, see about Sunday and all that. So, YouTubers and Chillin, America Got Talent. Well, best bet, you know, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Then you go from there. Vote for your favorite. The final for championship, you know, do Tuesday. Wednesday night, I guess, be crowned the champion. I don't know. But still, you know, check everything, you know, how we do. So, yeah. Shows, lives, all the above. Make it one. Days, Monday through Friday, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, YouTube, and MSB, YouTube, and adults only. And Booksmart. Oh, YouTube is YouTube one. You must be 18 years old, adults only. And the Couture, all the series, you must be 18 years old, adults only. Our week, Annabella, so I can do Annabella combo. And Amy here. And I'm excited. It's gonna be a good time. A lot of stuff will be coming. $39.99. $19.99. We got $19.99. You know. Tuesday, all that. So there we go. So, gotta be done. So this Knott's Reg Original Pop 240 Caffeine. See what happens. I don't know what could happen. If it could be possible and go on all the above. So, we'll just see what happens and stuff like that. What the fuck is that? So yeah. Okay. Alright. Well, Thursday, Friday, Sunday, Monday. Okay. Woof, 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 woof.